Hello, this is iPipe here, playing a Teemo. Facing the Swan top. Reporting in. I started with the Doran Shield. This is a T-Rai hard build. Recently I made two different type of builds, T-Rai hard and TZ build. T-Rai hard is grass and dying with the domination tree. A lot of sustain, except for the demolish, pretty much everything is a sustain and defensive stuff. And then the easy one is the summonary plus either domination or resolve. That one I don't go with the smite, but this one I do go with the smite. Armed and ready. So the swan match, this is not really that easy match. It's quite a difficult one. We're gonna have to play somewhat safe and do the better trading. He has an electrocute, which means I cannot allow him to pop the electrocute after he does auto and spell, then I'm just gonna have to back up. Man, this snow map, I honestly don't like it too much. Oh my god. Yep. That sucks. Dude, honestly, I wanna turn this off, the snow map. I can't really. Yeah, I can't. Oh my god. I cannot distinguish the color. The our minions, the color that it's hitting is a blue color, right? The blue blood. But then the theme is like a white bluish. So, I cannot see how the last hit's gonna go. Yeah, I don't think it's good design. Pot. I'll scout ahead. Okay. Oh my god, minions. Blocked my path. Wow. Just got wrecked. Oh man, this sucks. That's alright. I'll come back. Oh my god. Honestly, that snow map kind of tilted me. Yeah, I couldn't really do the things right from the get-go. It's alright, I'll come back. He's gone.
Gotta stay.
catalyst.
An enemy has been slain.
Now I gotta play around this side because I don't have ward right there. Clear this.
Yes, sir.
Oh my God. Holy shit. Why is he faster than me? I have boots and he doesn't.
Enemy double kill.
Whatever. Doesn't look good.
Yes, sir. Reporting in.
Awful.
Reporting in.
Ah, the CSing. Nice dragon. losing first turn.
Turret plating will soon fall.
Three, two, what? I didn't want to flash, but she slowed me down a lot. Negatron Claw. Alright, I'm gonna have to get a Blood Razor then. Seconds. Ready. Passive. Not up. How do I carry this? Where's my zillion ult? Rise is pretty strong. So is Lucian. So is Camille. Pretty much shatter than swaying everyone else's fit. This is gonna be fun. I don't know if I had to flash there or not. Wasn't too sure. Right there. He's really tanky, but I think I got over there. Wow, 1v2 window. Getting so much crowd control. Smite. Okay, Liandry. Wait, what? You had to place that? That's weird. Let's get a stopwatch. Does he have an hourglass? No, he doesn't. Oh, fight, fight, fight. You didn't have to bash that. Oh! Gee, I guess you had to. Too aggressive. Ah, you guys should push me, Brandon Zillion.
Yes, sir.
Oh my god. You guys are staying too long. next Q. We can end. GG's. That was a tough part of the game. Yeah. But it was, it's not supposed to be that hard. I just messed up that early level. Missing too many CS's and I don't know how those kill shots are coming with the snow map. It's, I don't know, it's just too different to me. Alright, good job, Window. That was somewhat tough game. Nice damage. GG's. Let me see the overview of that game. How far was he behind? Were we behind? Profile match history. Overview. 6k behind. I see. GG's.